The wind and the sun argued one day over which one was the strongest. Spotting a man traveling on the road, they took a challenge to see which one could remove the coat from the man's back the quickest. The wind began. He blew harder and harder, but the man clenched his coat tight against him. The harder the wind blew, the tighter the man held his coat against him. The wind blew until he was exhausted, but he could not remove the coat from the man's body. It was now the sun's turn. He gently directed his beams upon the traveler. The sun mildly shone upon his head and back until the man became so warm that he took off his coat and headed for the nearest shade tree. Moral: gentle persuasion is stronger than force.
The sun and the wind argued over which one was stronger. They decided to test their strengths on some animals traveling on the road. The challenge was to make a man take off his coat. The sun took the first turn. The wind blew gently in order to force the man to take off his coat. The sun shone mildly and made the man take off his coat.